Hi guys, so today we will be making kimchi. For this recipe, we will be using cabbage, spring onion, white onion, ginger, radish, garlic, gochujang, chili powder, and chili flakes, sugar, fish sauce, salt and pepper to taste, then chili, garlic powder. Now let's chop our vegetables. Now let's chop the onions. You got it all inside of you. A little bit true. You make me dance, I'm in the booth. You make me. You got it all inside of you. A little bit true. Peel the radish. So, let's put some salt to draw out the moisture. Then let it sit for 5 minutes. Waiting for the vegetables, let's make the sauce. First, let's grate some gingers. Now, let's put some garlic. Let's put a teaspoon of coffee.
let's put some chili flakes. Now let's put some chili powder. Next, let's put some sugar. Some ground black pepper. Let's mix until well blended. We have washed the vegetables to remove the salt. Now, let's put the sauce. We transfer it to a clean and dry container. So here it is. Put it in your fridge for 5 days and don't forget to check it and of course taste it. Yum. Not spicy at all. It's really good. So wait. Okay. Don't forget to hit the like, share and subscribe and hit the bell button. See you next time. Bye bye.